All you have to do is follow the team.